The manager at Medford Pawn and Jewelry says leads online is